What's your name?
Salvatore.
Salvatore. How long have you been an alligator wrestler?
I've been doing this now for 11 and a half years.
And is that what you wanted to be when you grew up?
No, I wanted to be the president of the United States.
Alligator wrestling is similar to that, I guess?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Politics, alligator wrestling.
Yeah, politics.
Yes. Now, this gator cannot see directly in front of him. He can't see behind him, which gives me that advantage to jump on its back. Now their jaws are designed like a mousetrap. Touch, he's going to bite. Now once they jumped on the gator's back, the first thing they did was grab it by the neck. Once they got its neck, they would grab its jaws. Now secure it under the chin. With the three hands, they would tie the gator's jaws. Now, did you notice that covered his eyes?
Yeah.
He's out. You cover an alligator's eyes, he will eventually die. As soon as you see her pull that gator under her chin, David, you get her pictures right away.
I will.
Notice Larry's jaws are taped. You guys can touch if you like. His jaws are taped, making him sociably acceptable. He won't make any snap decisions. Got that $3. Oh, sorry.
Oh my God.
Hey, Dave, hold on a minute, because I'm
going to
take this off.
Oh my gosh. How much does he weigh? 20 pounds. What if he starts wiggling? What
just
do I
hold
do?
Hold on.
Hey, Larry.
This my guy? Dad's name is Larry. Did you name him after my dad?
I sure did. He called me and told me to pick him.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Appreciate your show. It's fantastic.
Thank you.
We had a great time.